181. Solve the equation by substituting the correct sign.